I have these ropes with me, each of which takes exactly 30 minutes to burn completely. Say I didn't have a watch. Could I use these ropes to measure different durations of time? For example, I could simply take two ropes and burn them back to back to measure 60 minutes. Or I could burn three ropes to measure 90 minutes. But can I use these ropes to measure 45 minutes? You might want to pause the video and think about it. We can easily measure the first 30 minutes with one rope. But what about the remaining 15 minutes? If the complete rope burns in 30 minutes, would half a rope burn in 15 minutes? Not really. And that's because we don't know if the rope burns uniformly. So cutting the rope in half doesn't really work. What can we do then? Let's see what happens if we burn this rope from both ends simultaneously. When we ignite this rope at just one end, it will burn up till a certain point in 15 minutes, and that point could be anywhere on this rope. And since this entire rope should burn in 30 minutes, this remaining part will also take exactly 15 minutes to burn. So if we ignite both ends simultaneously, the rope will burn exactly up to this point in 15 minutes from both ends, burning the entire rope. And that's it. Let the first rope burn completely and then ignite the second rope from both ends. And when this one burns completely, 45 minutes are up. Now here's a challenge. Can you measure 75 minutes using these ropes? And if you get that, can you find a way to measure 7.5 minutes?